The Xfinity Studios at WVON.
We're your original social media.
You're listening to Night Blues with Sir Henry Cheatham on 1690, The Talk of Chicago.
Sir Henry, I have Saturday set aside just for you and classic blues and R&B, Bobby.
Every Saturday night.
Every Saturday.
Oh, let's go. I'm starting to fall.
Every Saturday.
I'm so strong.
Every Saturday.
I've been strong.
Every Saturday.
I'm here now, Mitch. I got it all ready to do my thing here, Mitch. Welcome to Classic Blues and R&B, folks. This is where you come to get all of your great American music. Welcome to Classic Blues. We're coming to you live via Skype here on WVON 1690. Hey, Mitch, you got me okay over there, right, Mitch? I know I was kind of stumbling and fumbling around. I was fumbling around, Mitch. I took off and so now I'm back. You know, everything should be good, you know. Well, anyway, welcome, folks, to Classic Blues and R&B here on WVON 1690 AM. Which is coming to you from the middle part of North America here in Chicago. I'm Sir Henry Cheatham, along with my man Mellow Mitch on the other side. Welcome to Classic Blues and R&B. This is where you come to get all of your great American, real American music, folks, each and every Saturday night. We are here doing our thing. We enter the Classic Blues and R&B juke joint. Yeah, you say, yeah. When you enter the Classic Blues and R&B juke joint, you know you're at the right club. You know, here you get the real blues, real soul, real R&B. You know, you get it all right here at Classic Blues and R&B. Blues, Beer, and Barbecue is a real red, white, and blue of the United States of America. Yep, the United States of America. This is where you get your real music, your real stuff, you know. When you hear Mitch and I every Saturday night, and you hear Ray Charles and Sonya, you know that we are on the right road. I'm your blues man here, your conductor. Blues, Beer, and Barbecue is the real red, white, and blue of the United States of America. Once you get here, you know you got the real, real deal. Classic blues and R&B. You got the call letters of WVON. You got the call letters with a heritage and a legacy, WVON 1690 AM. We're coming to you from the middle part of North America, or Norte America. Coming to you from the middle part of North America. Canada to the north, and Mexico is to the south of us, folks. And we are here on this Dr. Martin Luther King. Yep. Dr. Martin Luther King's birthday weekend. Miss Michelle Jones, her birthday is this weekend. A couple other folks, too. I'm not sure whom. But anyway, Mitch, while I'm saying this, do me a favor. Get that Solomon Burke up. We'll hit Solomon Burke, and then we get Dr. King. We get rolling out of the show, okay? So get that up. Call that up for me. Happy birthday by Solomon Burke here. Welcome to Classic Blues and R&B, folks. We're streaming live at WVON.com. On the World Wide Web. We also up on iHeartRadio doing our thing over there. You can check us out wherever we are. You can catch up with us. Well, I want to say Mr. Dwayne Williams. Dwayne Williams. I'm sorry, Mr. Dwayne Smith. Pretty sure there's a Williams, too, who's doing just as good of a job as Mr. Dwayne Smith over in Inglewood. Keep up the good work, sir. Keep it up. Keep doing it. I want to, you know, make sure that somebody get it, you know, that they understand, you know, what's going on. And we're not all asleep at the wheel. Some of us understand what's going on. And we're going to do our best to try to mitigate it like we're doing this doggone pandemic, you know. Anyway, folks, Mr. Edward J. Williams said in 1918 that ignorance is the most costly crop that any community can produce. And believe me, folks, we have our good share of it. The crop is very good, Mitch. I'm Sir Henry Cheatham, your Magnolia Blues man, over here on this side of the room. And Mellow Mitch is on the other side over there, making sure that you can hear me and you can hear this great American music here on WVON 1690. Dr. Carver said, be clean inside and out. Neither look up to the rich nor down on the poor. Lose if need be, without squealing. Win without bragging. Always be considerate of women, children, and older people. Be too brave to lie. Be too generous to cheat. You know, don't cheat, Mitch. Take your share of the world and let others, you know, take their share of the world. And another thing, too, you know, You got people running around saying they're journalists this, they're journalists that, journalists that. But journalism, folks, to me, and I mean it when I say it, journalism is a profession, and a true journalist, that joker or that lady, I can call the guy a joker, I guess, in this day and age. And a true journalist has an obsession to the truth. He or she will not stop until they get to the end of that. They will research, they will analyze, they will, you know, dissect it, chew it up. At one point, the Wall Street Journal had a, even though they got caught too, you know, you used to have a, you know, papers like that, you had two or three journalists, you know, that they would check me out, the reporter, then somebody would check them out, you know, authenticate, make sure that everything was in order. But, you know, you can always have somebody, you know, Janet Cook. Don't forget, I don't know if you guys remember, I know, but anyway, Mitch, you check her out. Janet Cook, you see what she did? It's always funny how people can, and have been doing this forever, would take the colored community, and Janet Cook is a color, is a, you know, a black American lady. She was a reporter for the Washington Post. She did a story about a young boy, and it was a made-up story. She won the Pulitzer Prize, you know, for the prize for that, because they thought it was such a great bit of reporting. She had lied about this kid. He's sitting there watching his mother and daddy and, you know, getting high, you know, the drug culture. It's back in the 80s, you know. And she won a prize for that, you know. They did rescind it because they found out it was a lie. You know, you have to authenticate your sources, folks. Don't just take all of this garbage you see on Facebook and Twitter as being gospel. I think it was a good thing when they started with the president, but hell, they shouldn't even allow this other garbage to get out there. If I make a lie up on you, I'm looking at this fireman in Chicago right now. Someone took a picture and said that he was in Washington, D.C. on the 6th. And the gentleman said he was nowhere near there. He was giving a party for his son, I think it was. They were having a party, you know, in but they had claimed that he, from Chicago police, and he'd been getting death threats and all of that, he says. We're in a very tenuous area, folks. A lie today can last forever and ever, you know. You know, Dr. King said no lie lasts forever. But in this case here, you know, I got a great book that I had when I was in college, Assault on Privacy. And we have given it all up, folks. We don't have any, you know. Just to be able to go on the side of the road and take a leak, nobody would know it. But now, the whole world, so look at him, you know. He's out there, you know, it's something else. That's what we are. We're streaming live at WVON.com. We're also up on iHeartRadio. And you can reach us in the studio at 773-591-1690. We want you to like our Facebook page at Classic Blues and RB. Follow us on Twitter at WVON Henry and at Henry_Cheatham. Subscribe to my YouTube channel at Henry CB. You know, subscribe to the YouTube channel there, Henry CB. And we'd be glad to have you as a subscriber. You can always comment, let us know what's what. I want to say hi to my man Donald out there. There's a couple other people. Hell, I don't know what I did with my list. Y'all have to forgive me, Miss, you know, different ladies and gentlemen out there who's checking us out. We appreciate your support. We appreciate you checking us out every Saturday night, Sunday morning. It's a good show. We enjoy putting it together. Mitch be beating me over the head. He be smacking me, you know, smacking me, telling me what I got to do. I said, Mitch, I ain't got time for that, you know. But he want to make sure that I get some music up here, and I had to dig deep off of my, I got a big old mine that I go off, you know, like a salt mine. I go off in there and I be digging out and trying to find, the first recording and and an old record, one that they made by hand and all that stuff. So I be doing that, you know. Beside of my friend down in Memphis, Tennessee, Miss Florence Watson, not Henderson, Watson, down in Memphis, Tennessee. Yeah, I think I may play your song tonight too, you know. I haven't played it this year, so I think I will play it tonight. And I'll let you know, you'll hear, you know. You say, oh, she, you know, she listens to me, you know, then, you know. And I want to say hi to her. I want to say hi to my man Solomon out there in Colorado. He told me not to say Denver. He said he's outside of Denver. Okay, well, anyway, he's in Colorado. I think it's Aurora, Colorado, I think it is. I want to say hi to him out there. My man Amon over in England is checking us out. He always checks us out. My man Donald, I hope you're doing well, Donald, and all the rest of you. Let's try to make it through this 100-year pandemic. You know, this is, you know, we're moving through. You know, they say that, you know, things keep changing. But hell, you know, it's something that we have to live with. Somebody got excited when the Moderna, one of the executives there said, hey, we got to live with this forever. Well, you know, we got a cold forever. You know, we have to live with stuff. You know, that's what Mother Nature decided to do. And nothing we can do about it, you know. They say, hey, you got to deal with it. You got to live with it. So we live with it. And we move on. And as I transition out of here, Mitch becomes the new the new conductor. Hell, then he's going to have to deal with it because he'll live to be 150 years old. You know, you're going to live to be 150, Mitch. They're going to keep patching you up, you know. They're going to change the chips in you. No chip here, they put a new chip in you. And make sure that you continue to move, Mitch. You know, they kind of pumped you guys up when they came up with the show, The Walking Dead. So when they came up with The Walking Dead, you're walking around, hey, what's up, you know. But anyway, folks, let's get to the show here, get to some music here. As I say, you can reach us in the studio at 773-591-1690. This is the birthday on the 15th, yesterday, with Dr. King's official birthday, 92 years of age, Mitch. And he was assassinated in your hometown, your parents' hometown of Memphis, Tennessee. Yep, that's exactly right, you know. So, and remember this time, next week, we'll have a new president. The Republic stands, folks. We must make sure that the Republic stands. Not the first time we had some stuff to happen in our country. We must continue to fight and move forward, move the country forward. And, hey, we'll stand, you know. All of the congratulations and all the best to whomever the next administration is. In this case, Vice President Joe Biden and Senator Kamala Harris. So God bless them both, and we move forward. All right, Mitch, here we go. Mitch, let's not, don't forget, give me Solomon Burke, and let's knock the doors off, Mitch, because they've been in a funk since we left here last week. You're listening to Classic Blues and R&B here on W. Hey, Mitch. Okay, Mitch, listen to me. On WVON 1690. Hit it, Mitch.
Hey, now look alive. Everything lights up. Make you want to shout. Talk about happiness. Is that what we're talking about? The money won't bring you happiness, but we know we're WVON. Wow! WVON, baby. Come on now!
Smile! Get happy! Wow!
Tune in and turn on!
Never had before. I'll send you flowers, by the hour. Candy and perfume, I'm gonna shower you, precious baby, birthday baby, tonight. Oh, today is your birthday. I wish you many, many, many more. Oh, today is a special day, one you never had before. I'll send you flowers by the hour with candy and perfume. I'm gonna shower you, pretty baby, birthday baby, tonight.
Shattered. The promise of a great society was shipwrecked off the coast of Asia on the dreadful peninsula of Vietnam. The poor black and white, are still perishing on a lonely island of poverty in the midst of a vast ocean of material prosperity. What happens to a dream deferred? It leads to bewildering frustration.
Yeah.
Classic blues and R&B.
Once I lived a life of a millionaire, spending my money I didn't care. I carried my friends out for a good time. Champagne and wine. When I begin to fall so low, I didn't have a friend and no place to go. So if I ever get my hand on a dollar again, I'm gonna hold on to it till them eagles grin. No. My friends are
You want to know about these here blues? Well, the blues are the true facts of life expressed in words and song. I mean, everything in this world has had blues. I don't care if you're a man, woman, boy, or girl. If you live, if you live. Oh, yeah. You definitely had the blues. And why you wonder why? Well, it's just that simple. I'm the granddaughter of these blues. I'm your Loretta. Back home.
Hey, y'all, this is Selwyn Birchwood, and here's the hottest new track you're gonna hear. It's called Living in a Burning House.
I'm smelling smoke, and I know something's burning, but I'm just too scared to look. If I close my eyes and ignore all the warnings, I won't have to know the truth. My heart is leaving, but my legs won't let me. I can't bring myself to leave my home. Finding out that there ain't no doubt, I'm living in a burning house. Living in a burning house. I'm living in a burning house. Living in a burning house. My shadow on the wall, and the flicker makes it dance. The air's grown thicker, I can hardly breathe at all. But all I know is this don't feel like romance. Lord, my heart says leave, but my legs won't let me. I can't bring myself to leave my home, but I am finding out. There ain't no doubt. I'm living in a burning house. Living in a burning house. I'm living in a burning house. Living in a burning house.
Opened up, rain pouring from the sky. I'm in the air, trying to flag a ride, but the cabs don't go to my part of town. They just passing me by, not even slowing down. So I'm gonna walk until I ride. I'm gonna keep my head held high. They can try to take my freedom. They can't take my pride. I'm gonna walk, walk, walk until I rise. Four in the morning, my baby child was crying. Fever he had kept on burning high. Grab the phone, dial 911. When I told them where I live, I knew they wouldn't come. So I'm gonna walk until I
world. woman, I wouldn't do for you. If you love me, baby, you'll do everything I say. If you love me, woman, you'll do everything I say. You don't love me, baby, you better get down on your knees and pray.
All right, brother Mitch. All right, you know, as I'm sitting here got to looking at this doggone Facebook thing, I see a whole bunch of birthdays, man. I kind of miss, you know, it's January. I didn't know so many women was going delivering at the beginning of the year, you know. My man Mike Pratt, Lynette Reynolds, Professor Bob Starks, all these guys, I want to say happy birthday to you. You know, Tennille Jackson, William Mumford, Rick Morris, you know, these guys I used to work with. Mike Pratt, Casey Mitchell, Salim Wakil, Dwayne Muhammad, good friends of mine, you know. Felicia Thornton, a good friend of mine. My niece, Ruth Braxton, coming up on the 17th, so I'm just giving them a little of it, you know. Todd Stroges, Elaine Abrams, Ethel Sweet Honey Allen, that's relatives of mine there, you know. I just heard my man, Lindsay Alexander, and he said that he gonna get him a Cadillac. Please love him here on Classic Blues and R&B. Shamika Copeland, she gonna walk until she ride. That's from my new CD, Uncivil War on Alligator Records. You also heard Selwyn Birchwood, Living in a Burning House. Thought it was Albert King there for a minute, some of that little rhythm that he was playing there. He's also on, Living in a Burning House. I think it's the name of the CD, too. He's also on Alligator. The one and only, the granddaughter of the blues, Tamiko. Granddaughter Dixon, Little Red Rooster. She took one of her granddaddy's songs and she said, I'm going to do my thing with it. She did her thing with it, you know. Bessie Smith, Nobody Knows You When You're Down and Out. Hey, Mitch, remember that. You know, you're a big shot today because you're here on Classic Blues, on the Classic Blues and R&B Express, okay? That's why you're a big shot. Now, when you get off this train, nobody's going to know you. They're not going to even talk to you. They won't even give you the time of day, man. You know, I used to be on Broadway, bitch, you know? When I was on Broadway and I did Hollywood, you know? Hey, I was a big shot. Then they quit talking to me. They wouldn't even take my phone call after that, Mitch. And, of course, you heard Arlene Wilkerson, Tina Wilkerson, cousin of mine. She put a soul into that thing. She and Joe Louis Carpenter, they did this song in reference to Dr. King. It's not as stereophonic as a lot of you guys may think it is today, but these are the studios people had in those cases, and hey, they did it, you know, out of Jackson, Mississippi. She's passed on now. Arlene Tina Wilkerson, Dr. Martin Luther King was a wonderful man. And, of course, you heard Solomon Burke kicking the show off saying, happy birthday. And don't forget what Cleavon Little said, do something good for the color folk. You're listening to Classic Blues and R&B here on WVON, 1690 AM.